How's it going, everybody? John here, and today's game is going to be assisted by Bear.
Yes.
Yes, and Bear is going to assist us in playing a one-page role-playing game called The Witch is Dead.
No.
No, I'm afraid so, Bear. That's the name of the game. It's The Witch is Dead.
No.
But it's okay. We're going to get revenge.
Yes.
I'm a little unsettled by that, Bear.
Yes.
Okay, so The Witch is Dead is a one-page RPG about murder. Once upon a time, there was a kind and wise and beautiful witch.
Yes.
Yes, she was. Who lived with the forest and with her familiars. And her life was peaceful and happy until a fucking witch hunter broke into her cottage, dragged her out, and fucking murdered her.
No.
It's kind of a sad story, Bear.
No.
Well, I mean, this is what happened, so we're going to have to deal with what happened. But if you get revenge and kill him and bring his eyes to her corpse within a week, she'll come back to life.
Yes.
Awesome. Or so you've heard. Even if it doesn't work, at least he's dead.
Yes.
So you are a cute woodland animal. Clever, fierce, sly, and quick. And we're going to roll a d10 to see what you are.
I am Bear.
I don't think Bear is an option.
I am Bear.
Well, the options are fox, cat, toad, spider, owl, hare, what is that? Magpie? Magpie. Crow, dog, and rat.
I am bear.
Well, bears are aren't like cute woodland animals.
Little bear.
Yeah, I guess you could be a cute, you're a cute little bear. Yeah, you could do that.
Yes.
Okay, so you're a cute little bear. Let's see. You have the four stats of clever, fierce, sly, and quick. A quick look through these says that most of them are either 5 or 6 points divided among the traits. Let's give you the benefit of the doubt, Bear, and give you 6 points.
Yes.
And so clever, fierce, sly, and quick. You are a little bear.
Yes.
So definitely not the bear that you are now. So let's see. Clever, fierce, sly. We want to put 3 points in fierce?
Yes.
Okay. And you're not quick.
No.
No, you're not quick. Sly and clever?
Yes.
Okay, so you have 3 points in fierce and 1 point in sly and clever.
Yes.
Okay, then which spell do you want? You have unseen hand?
No.
Conjure light?
No.
Speak human?
No.
Lock, unlock, open, close?
No.
Conjure dinner?
Honey.
Yeah, you could make honey.
Yes, 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 yes.
Okay, we have conjure dinner. You can make the honey. All right, and then when you try to do something, you roll a d10 and add your most relevant trait. You're trying to roll over a target number. The target numbers go from 6 to simple to 10 to near impossible. Every time that you fail, you get a point of danger. If you ever roll equal to or under your danger, you're in serious trouble. Dead, trapped, lost, or captured. Using magic is always dangerous.
Honey.
Yeah, I can't see how making honey is dangerous, but, you know, the rules are the rules.
No.
And for the witch hunter, Bear, pick a number.
Yes.
I should have known. Let's roll a d10. 7. Okay, so the village is built around a wizard college.
Yes.
All right, and for another d10, let's roll another d10. 4. The witch hunter is pious and aggressive.
Yes.
And then, but here's the twist. Roll another d10. 8. The village is abandoned.
Yes.
Yeah, that will make things easier for us. And there you go. That's the whole game. That's Bear's character in The Witch is Dead, a delightful little role-playing game. Again, a little one-page thing that you can just start to play right away. Very simple rules. That's all you need is one page.
Yes.
And you really don't need anything else, do you, Bear?
Honey.
Yes, you do need the honey. So that is the game for today, the 31-day challenge. The reason that today was so quick is because I did ketamine treatment today, and I'm a little high.
Yes.
Yes. So Bear is helping me out. As for tomorrow, I have no idea what I'm going to do. I had an idea. I wanted to play something with Bear because you've asked for it.
Yes, and, yes.
Yes, yes, yes. But tomorrow we'll play something completely different. I don't know. I want to do some really old school, obscure role-playing games that most of you have never heard of. and take a look at them and see why they were important to me and why I like them. But until then, you know what to do. Take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and most importantly,
get the honey.
Yes.